Hi, this is Hina from AWS.
And I am Andrew from DXC, and this is my architecture.
Today, Andrew is going to walk us through the serverless architecture of DXC Claim Automation solution. So Andrew, tell us about the challenges that has led to development of this solution.
So in Australia, doctors will submit images of workers' compensation claims. And we have a team of about 20 people. Their purpose is to re-enter the text of those claim forms into a legacy application. Yeah. And before this solution went in, it was taking the team, on average, about 4.5 minutes to process each claim form. And so we put in this solution to try and speed up this process. So this is our architecture.
I see. Let's dive into the architecture.
Okay. So we have a Lambda, and that Lambda will upload PDF images that I talked about, the claim images, and it will drop those images into an S3 bucket. That will trigger a Lambda, and Lambda will run Textract against the image and pull the text out of the image. And then it will take the doctor's description of the image and it will feed that into Comprehend, and Comprehend will give a medical code for that description. After it's pulled out the text and the codes, it puts the data into DynamoDB.
So what was the design consideration to choose Amazon Textract and Amazon Comprehend?
Well, Textract is excellent at pulling text out of image. I've been really impressed with how good it goes. And Comprehend is trainable. So we use a Comprehend custom classification. We've loaded in over 200,000 injuries into the system and the corresponding codes. And it's really quite accurate at giving codes about the doctor's description of the injury.
So how often do you train this Comprehend model?
So we do it weekly. We get data out of DynamoDB, then we feed it into S3 bucket, into a CSV file, and then we load that into Comprehend. And that improves the results that we see from Comprehend.
I assume that sometimes you need manual intervention in this. So how do you deal with those edge cases?
Yeah, because the images aren't always that great. We can't always get all the text out of the image. And so we have a web application that's hosted in ECS, and that goes up to the web browser, which makes API calls. The API gateway then pulls the data out of DynamoDB, and that presents the data side by side with the image, so these people can review the data next to the image and fill in the gaps, basically.
How does it address all the challenges that you were talking about in the beginning?
So the biggest benefit is the processing time. We've been able to reduce the processing time to less than 1.5 minutes per claim, which is quite an improvement, as well as downloading the images into the process. We're also uploading data into the legacy application. This has allowed us to decrease the amount of labor that it takes to process these claims to about a third. It also allows us to implement better business rules on the whole process. Whereas this application might not impose those rules, we can put the rules through the whole process.
This is an interesting architecture, Andrew. Thank you for sharing this with us. And thank you for watching This Is My Architecture.
Thank you.